the volume of vehicles lowered in the checkpoint along MacArthur Highway on Friday.
Security officers implemented stricter measures here at the checkpoint along MacArthur Highway between Valenzuela City and Bulacan in line with the enhanced community quarantine due to the coronavirus disease 2019.
According to Lieutenant Colonel Bernard Pagaduan, the number of vehicles decreased compared to the first few days of the enhanced community quarantine because some people have adjusted to the protocols while some have returned to their provinces.
Ngayon, medyo kumunti na talaga yung sasakyan at mga tao na pauwi at mga dumadaan. Medyo talaga nadidisiplina na ho natin sila, kumunti na sila, hindi na rin sila masyado naglalabas sa lugar nila at sa bahay nila. Karamihan sa kanila, nag-uwian na ng probinsya.
Police and military officers are thermal scanning individuals and are checking their identification cards or certificates of employment before passing through the checkpoint as the enhanced community quarantine suspended work and mass transportation. Workers who are exempted from the suspension and people who are going to buy commodities or are going to the hospitals are the only ones who are allowed to enter the checkpoint.
Ngayon, ang pinapapasok na lang natin, of course, yung mga health workers natin, yung mga nagtatrabaho sa mga food company, yung mga gumagawa ho ng mga pagkain, any bread, yung mga nagtitinda po ng mga pagkain, of course, yung mga sa Mercury Drug, yung mga sa pharmacies, yun, yung mga pinapayagan na ho natin, at saka yung mga truck po na nagde-deliver ng mga goods, yung mga important mga services, mga basic services po natin.
Meanwhile, an isolation tent is installed in the checkpoint as a preventive measure from the spread of the virus.
In case of emergency, dyan muna sila ilalagay hanggang kuhanin sila ng ambulansya. Kung meron, ma'am. Pero ngayon, wala naman po.
Further, the spirit of Bayanihan prevails as passing vehicles who have enough space carry individuals who are hitching for a ride to their respective provinces. For One Media Network, this is Denisa Fernandez.